Passengers on a Southwest flight from Denver to Chicago had a bumpy landing in April, and now the NTSB is releasing surveillance video of that landing. The plane slid right off the runway at Midway into a grassy area. You can see it happen right about here. No one was hurt, but passengers told us it was nerve-wracking, obviously. The NTSB is still investigating why the plane slid.